Sort of park. Fuck it.
Hey. Rolling up with the baseball bat gun, fucking with it.
So, we've been playing for an hour now without recording any parts because we're like, no need to record us fighting Ornstein the Smog because, like, we have enough of those parts. So, we've been playing for an hour and we got no parts out of it, so we're going to record this. There was one time where Alex was really, really close to beating it, but,
instead of rolling forward, my character rolled right like a little bitch, and I got killed because I was out of Estus.
So instead of
using... It was bullshit! So surprised I survived that.
Instead of using the halberd that we've been using, it's a giant halberd, we're going to use this baseball bat.
I'm a fucking with the baseball bat.
It's called the Occult Club. It's got like...
Oh shit.
110 physical strength, 110, like 120 magic.
Fucking with the baseball bat, here we go. Oh, so good.
You're actually doing not that bad. Fuck you, denied.
Then. Wow. Oh, that attack triggered, huh? Saw him coming.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's fair.
Yeah, they...
Super fair. Really love how fair everything is.
This Dark Souls not supposed to be fair, bro. Get good. oh, Jesus.
Wow, that happened, huh?
I'm probably gonna be really quiet during this part, because, like, focus. Use the strong attack. You're alive. I love how they didn't attack you for a good, like, 3 seconds.
Well, that weapon sucked ass.
Oh, shit.
Where do I get Tonight Chunk? I'm looking it up right now. I want to know how to get it. I need one.
Hey, let me see all your weapons. Give me the controller.
Go ahead. Fucking die all you want. I don't even care. Where the fuck do I get titanite chunks? Chinks?
Chinks.
Chunks. Titanite chunk. Dark Souls wiki. Bitch best drop from all of... Let's see. Drop by Dark Wraiths in New Londo Ruins. Crystal Lizard Random... Black Knights in Undead Burg. Bitch, what the fuck? Wait. Huh? Wait, what?
Alright, I'm gonna...
Dude, why did it just fuck me?
So this is like at risk, isn't it? Yeah.
What's that?
The Crystal Halberd. Okay, he was kind of tripping out there for a little bit.
Whoa, dude. You know the boulders in Sense Fortress?
Yeah.
They're dropped by a giant. The boulders, he drops them. And if you can get to him and kill him, he drops Titanite Chunk and he respawns.
Oh, really?
Where's the Royal Sentinels in... Oh, in Orlando. Are those...
Wait, so what is it?
Royal Sentinels.
Is that those the snakes?
In a Norlando. Can I have a... They fucking dropped in that junk, dude.
Oh, do they?
Shit, we need one. I gotta farm for one.
Yeah. I'm sure we're seeing smoke.
And then we can fucking repair the Crystal Halberd.
Yeah.
By upgrading it. Oh, shit, son!
Yeah.
And then all I have to do is win and hope it doesn't break.
Yeah.
fuck, dude, we're gonna do it.
Yeah, unless I do it now, which that's like highly not.
I doubt it, dude. You can try. Because this halberd is so shit. It does good damage, but it's lightning damage, and which is. I bet.
I'm pretty sure the resistance is lightning hate, damage.
I hate. Like, you know how many weapons we have? We have a good amount of weapons, right? Uh-huh. None of them have fire damage.
Yep.
Which is what you need. It's like, ooh, yeah, fire damage, good. No fire damage weapons. Stupid fucks. Ooh, uh-oh. Are those the ones? Oh, shit.
Oh, they might be. Do they have scarves? Or capes or whatever?
Rosanos are identified by their long blue robes.
Yep, that's them.
Shit. Do the other ones not have the blue robes?
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, my dude's, like, tripping out here.
So you gotta fight the ones outside the boss room.
Fuck.
Yep. I don't fight them. Like, I mean, I have, but shit.
Not a lot. I'm gonna recover. All the zero souls we have.
Alright, dude. You gotta use the pillars to your advantage and then hope you don't get wrecked. Like, you missed both of those.
Yeah, I know.
That was great. See, Ornstein has a range of attacks that either fuck you or do nothing.
Yeah.
The slow forward stab, that one fucks you.
Yeah.
While the super quick slash does shit.
Mm-hmm.
That fucks you, I'm pretty sure. Okay,
you didn't get hit. Okay.
That one hurts.
Okay.
That hurt.
Oh, alright!
Do some damage, at least. To somebody.
Hold on.
Yeah, roll towards that.
I was hitting fucking back, but it kept rolling right.
Yeah, roll.
What the fuck?
Let's go right into Smoog's
account. I tried hitting back, but he was like, nah.
The roll is stupid, right? Like, if you're just, like, if you're off just, like, enough, it's like, you wanna go this way?
Yeah.
This is the way you wanna go?
Plus, my dude was, like, really trippy. Like, he kept, like, wanting to run back, and then, like, he would turn around real quick.
Can I use the dragons to something? Will that work? It might work.
Probably.
So I just want to kill him as fast as possible.
Yeah, it was bullshit.
Because the guys, outside of shit, dude. First, we need... I gotta kill the archer.
That's true.
Or else he's gonna fuck me up.
Or you can kill that first one and hope.
No. I gotta run, kill the archer, which should take like 2 or 3 hits with this, I think.
Yeah.
Can I? I don't know if this will work out. I see it.
Might wanna get on it.
I see it. Shit.
No, yeah, you can do it. We got him equipped.
He's gonna go up. It's up. There it is. Oh, fuck. That's not what I was trying to do. Just let me do what I'm trying to fucking do. Here we go. Down.
Can we use the Zweihander?
Okay, now. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Didn't fuck with my Kobo too much.
Yeah.
The what now?
The Zweihander. I think that's what it's called. The Greatsword.
You know what I wish we had?
Mm.
The Black Knight Greatsword.
Yeah.
It didn't drop from any of the Black Knights, which pisses me off.
Because that's... Mm.
Good job.
Well, it's two-handed.
You could, I guess. Mm. It's probably better to use...
The... Giant Knight Halberd.
You know what else? There you go. Alright. Are we still recording?
Yeah. Remember, we said we were going to make Dark Souls episodes longer now.
So oh, yeah.
Because 13 minutes. Don't really cut it.
So, like, how long are we going to... What are you thinking?
20-25.
Okay.
Well, the last parts we did last session was...
If I'm a lucky person, which I consider myself to be slightly lucky...
Yeah.
I'll get it from my first try.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's an uncommon drop. Oh, shit. Why did I stop running? Oh, my love it. I love everything.
Which, I mean, uncommon is not bad, because, like, uncommon is literally just above common.
The character is fucking...
Yeah, I know, that's what he was doing to me last time.
Where are the stairs? Oh, shit.
Right there.
He's gonna wreck me. Oh, fuck, can I get through here?
Get wrecked, son.
Okay, no. The problem with going up here, though...
Did they follow you?
What was that?
Wow, he hit you.
What would
he,
the... What
he
the...
clipped... He, the dude clipped through the stairs and, like, fucked you.
Heal, please. Don't hit me.
He didn't do damage, I don't think. Unless you just healed up.
Oh, shit, okay. I switched.
Peace. They're leaving. Bye.
Okay. I hope I got one of their attention, not both. Is he going... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. No, now he's looking at me.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Mm-hmm. Fuck.
This is so great.
We've been stuck on this part for fucking ages.
I just need 10 Night Chunk and I win, dude. Not even two, just one.
Yep, just one.
Because the Crystal Hopper will do even more damage. And it should be repaired. Supposedly.
Supposedly. This is what my friend told me.
If it doesn't fucking work, I'm gonna be the... I'm gonna fucking cry.
We might actually have to go back and just, like, farm.
Right, I didn't... There's a bunch of... There's a whole list of stuff that I still have up. I'll go back. Royal Sentinels. The Dark Wraith.
So this episode's gonna be, like, a bleh episode. It's not gonna be that entertaining. Because we're just, like... We just want to move on.
What the fuck?
I know, right? It's weird. Try turning off the controller and turning it back on. Unless we're, like, slowly breaking Dark Souls.
I don't know, dude. Get this out of here. Jeez. I'm just gonna try to take on the first one and hope that the archer just doesn't fucking
get me. I don't think the archer can get you from where he is.
Then these guys... Ooh, yeah, I love it. I love how it's fucking me over.
Is your character just doing weird things, or...?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, he tries to go backwards for no reason.
Yeah, that's what he was doing to me when I picked it up.
Wasn't doing this when we started.
Nope.
I think I can make this. Whew. These guys don't come in here, right?
No.
Okay.
I think their, like, follow you point is, like, cut off.
Is he looking at me?
No.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Shock attack.
Oh, fuck.
Stamina.
Alright. I don't remember their attack patterns at all. I only fought them a few times.
And that's when we were, like, farming.
Nope. Okay. Oh, yeah, the shield.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Ooh, it's almost dead.
Got one hit in.
Yeah. I'll be healing.
No.
I forgot about that.
What an ass, bitch, motherfucker.
I forgot that was a thing.
What if I can get in heavy in when he does his shield?
Probably.
Might be a little far from him.
Yes. That Dragon Tooth has some good range, though. What is
that,
he doing?
That. I remember that. Oh, that was fair.
Well, that does have a wide range.
I fucking rolled. Whatever, man. It's cool.
Just because you rolled doesn't mean you're guaranteed a save.
Fucking rolled. Do your shield. Fucking slam the shield, baby. Slam it.
God, this is...
Shield slam, go! Fuck you, dude.
There he is.
Bye.
Nice. Is he gonna drop anything? Nope.
Can I lure the other one over here?
I feel like throwing knives or something.
Let's see. What do I have?
Not a lot.
I got fire bombs, which don't go far. I've got alluring skull.
Eh.
I wonder if that would work.
Probably.
No, the Floyd's Talisman.
That's like heal.
Or Lloyd's Talisman. France S. Oh, Estes Recovery. Shit. Yeah. Thought it said France Recovery, just in general.
Yeah.
Okay, so. I don't want him to shoot me. Come here. Come here. Come all the way over here. Come over here.
It's a tree right here.
Okay, I think I'm. No. Come. Fucking walk! Come here. Oh!
This isn't good.
Yeah, right in this area. This is not bad. Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
The dust hit you. And it's so fucking strong, it fucking damaged you.
Fuck, dude, I was stuck on this stupid pillar.
Good thing they can't, like, really hit you while you're down.
Eh.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he's got that shield.
And I tried to get inside of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't freak the fuck out, please.
There you go.
Get him! Oh, come on!
Wow. He's doing it again. Being nice.
Bye.
Not dead.
Oh, you're alive. You gotta stay on him. Because he might try to heal.
Yeah.
trick
him.
Jesus.
There you go. Please. Please. Nope.
Oh, it'll probably work. Watch this. Cheatsy doodles.
Nice.
I had two. I used one. Oh no, I only have one left. Fuck that, man. I got two left.
Nice.
Cheatsy doodles. Hacking the system.
That's a show. It's pretty good.
Is this gone? Shit.
I'm pretty sure I talked about it on the podcast.
Probably not, unless I mean, maybe I didn't. There's a lot of time on podcasts sometimes. I'm not fucking listening, dude.
There's just a lot of times in general where you're not listening.
Yeah. Wee. Just one time. Preferably. Oh, good! Jeez. Oh. I think it's the controller.
Mm.
I don't know what would be wrong with it, though.
No. Because I was playing quite a few games earlier.
Yeah?
Yeah, like I was playing Persona 4 Arena Ultimax for a pretty long time, and it wasn't buggy.
About to fucking throw this controller against the wall. Say, you want to work now, bitch? It's fucking freaking out.
Mm.
And also, I gotta hit the bumper up here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because when I was, like, standing there trying to attack him, I was, like, doing this.
Oh, yeah.
See, look, it's not doing anything.
Oh, you're fun.
Because that's how I'm not used to... Oh. You want to run, please?
I have another wireless controller, but the right thumbstick is broken on it.
Yeah, that's...
I mean, it works. It's just, like, a chunk of the plastic's off of it.
Oh, well, I don't really care about that. We can... Oh, yeah. Oh, I fucked up. I forgot that he doesn't look at you.
Yeah. If after this episode, you can try it if you want.
Oh, shit. Alright, so in this one, the pillars can kind of fuck you.
Yeah, no, they don't break.
So if you run into them... I got lucky.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, do it again.
Get him! Damn, he just turned at the last second.
Shit, I need stamina, please.
Yes, yes, you do. Yeah, with Dark Souls 2, like, I used the shield all the time.
Get him! What? Whoa. What?
Ugh.
Did it hit his shield? That sucks.
I think so.
Because he was, like, in the middle of attack, though. I don't know.
Oh, he's shit. Healing.
No! Please! Really? Shit. Okay, okay, okay. Chill.
You didn't heal all the way, so probably one more strong attack and you'll kill him.
Just gotta chill out, man. Jesus.
Yeah, I don't think that's possible for this dude. Let's hope we just get the Tenonite from him.
What the fuck?
How'd you expect to get behind him when he's, like, right against a wall?
No, it should've worked, because this is Dark Souls and it works. Oh, good. That makes so much sense!
Hit him, hit him.
Fuck you!
There you go. You gonna drop anything for us?
Ass bitch!
No, no, he's not. This is so much fun.
Fuck you.
You can recover your, like, 1,500 souls that's up there.
The what now?
The 1,500 souls up there on that stairwell.
Shouldn't there be zero?
No, because you killed that archer, remember? Oh, maybe it is. Yeah. I don't know.
Hey, come here, buddy.
I don't remember.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. I want to kill you. Hello? Dude, what the fuck? Come on, fight me.
I can't follow you.
Stop being a bitch.
To a certain point. It's kind of
we
weird.
Fought over here last time.
Yeah, I know.
Stop being a fucking bitch face douchebag. Ooh, so fucking
sweep, sweep.
Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Time is now.
Nice, nice.
Time is now. To fucking murder you! Shit.
That was a little weird.
Oh yeah, roll to- What the fuck is happening?!
What's happening?
I'm clearly holding back.
I know. That's what happened with me when I was fighting fucking Ornstein and Smaug.
Get him! Oh shit!
Did you hit him?
Oh, come on.
Nope.
He interrupted it. That's so bullshit. It was already like 45% through it. Or more than that. I don't know. That was just a random number. Oh, stop. Oh, stop.
Nice.
I don't know if I wanted to... Oh! I win at life. Jeez. What? That didn't work. Okay. Yay!
Nice.
Please repair. Like, I swear to God, I'm gonna lose my shit. Here we go. Reinforce. Crystal Halberd.
Okay.
Moment of truth.
Yep.
20, yay! 20, yeah, that's not 11.
Yeah, nope, it is not. Sweet. Now it's stronger.
Oh, God. Oh, stop.
What?
It's fucking twitching like a bitch.
Okay, so we're going to end the episode here. We'll get you another controller.
Oh!
Alright, we're going to end the episode. See you guys.